Good morning. It's going to be a windy but quite a warm weekend. In fact, that's a storm Kathleen is approaching from the southwest to bring some unseasonably strong winds. The strongest winds will be affecting parts of Western Ireland, but we'll also see some very strong winds for western areas of the UK, dragging up this exceptionally mild air from the near continent as well. So there's a very mild start out there. Temperatures already about 14 degrees across the south. And it should stay largely dry across eastern areas for the rest of the day, but the winds are going to start to pick up. And there's a wind warning in force for Northern Ireland, western areas of England, Wales and southwestern Scotland. Here we could see gusts up to 70 miles per hour. That's enough to bring travel disruption. So make sure you check before you travel later on today if you are moving around in those areas. Across the east though, where you do see the best of the sunshine, it's going to be a very warm day. It'll be highs of 22 degrees, which will be the warmest day since October if it is reached. But it's also going to be very warm, particularly across the Moray Coast, for example, and just eastern sheltered coast in general. So quite a mixed picture from east to west, with the warmest and driest and brightest weather in the east through the rest of this weekend. Western areas will see some showery rain through this evening. That's going to push eastwards through the night and to bring outbreaks of heavy rain for some areas. But by the morning, most areas will once again be fairly dry. You can see Storm Kathleen here, the wind swirling around it. By Sunday morning, it sat up to the northwest of the UK. And the strongest winds will likely be affecting western areas of Scotland by Sunday. So winds will get that much lighter further south, but into slightly fresher air. So temperatures will be a little lower.
Thank you. Newspapers this morning.